While Hurricane Irene is not expected to directly hit South Florida, it's still expected to bring strong winds and dangerous surf, and we're seeing that this morning. Felicia Rodriguez and Tori Dunnan live in Jupiter.
Good morning, Paul. Hurricane Irene's impact certainly being felt this morning, even though the storm is well east of our coastline. Look at this surf behind us. Boy, over the last couple of hours, the surf really picking up. In fact, we've got some surfers out there this morning.
Yeah, I think we have two out in the water now, and then we also have spectators out here. We have probably a dozen people. They're behind the camera, so we can't show you that quite yet, but they're watching the waves. They're commenting on how the wind has picked up.
Yeah, the winds have certainly, and even our producer, Stephanie, said, boy, the wind just really picked up. We've had consistent winds of about 20 miles per hour. Gusts later today, you can expect anywhere from 35 to 45 mile per hour wind gusts. So we will certainly experience some tropical storm force conditions right here along the coast.
Yeah, and let's show everyone the water so they can get a closer look at what's happening right now. We've been talking with a bunch of people who are just out here to see this site, and we've also been getting some Facebook comments in from viewers. Here's one from Dee Dee Maynard. She says, our boys are waxing the surfboards as we speak, and they might be a little behind the crowd because people are already out here, but surfers are out there even though there is a major risk for rip currents. We've also got another comment here from Teresa. She says, I'm going just to see the waves and such alongside many people, but thank you, WPBF. I'm a loyal follower and depend on you for my safety, and we appreciate that comment, especially when we're covering storms like this.
Yeah, and you know, so important to point out, obviously these surfers, they know what they're doing. They look forward to this type of weather. This is not the kind of day you want to be out there in the water if you want to just watch from a distance.
No boats either.
Yeah, no boating either. And the reason why, conditions just so rough. We talked about the wind gusts, but also big concerns here, the risk of rip currents as well. As let's take a look at the winds and the seas. Seas expected anywhere between 10 and 13 feet as we go throughout the day. And that's near shore. Offshore, we're talking 20 to 25 feet for off the waters of the Palm Beaches and Treasure Coast with that beach erosion. Definitely our beach is going to be battered over the next 12 to 24 hours.
Yeah, they actually took pictures here in Jupiter so they can compare before and after.
All right. Well, that is it. Reporting live from Jupiter Beach, I'm Felicia Rodriguez along with Tori Dunnan. Now back to you.